Phylum Chelicerata is divided into two classes. One is the Ziphizura and second is the Arachnida. First we have to discuss the main characters of the class Ziphizura. These animals are marine animals. These are mostly found in the marine water. And in this class, both extinct animals as well as living animals are present. Some animals are became extinct, some animals are still living, they are known as extinct animals. And body is mainly divided into three parts. One is the prosoma, mesosoma and metasoma. These are the three parts are present in the body. First we have to discuss the first part or anterior part of the body, which is known as the prosoma. Prosoma is externally covered by a membrane which is known as the carapace. Yes, it is divided into six segments. There are six segments are present in the prosoma. First pair is known as the chelicera, and remaining four pairs are acts as a walking legs. They are modified into walking legs for locomotion. And last pair is known as the pusher legs. These are also useful for locomotion. Yes, these are the six pairs of segments are present. First pair is the chelicera. These are the useful for food capturing. And four pairs in the middle region, they are present, known as the walking legs. And last pair is known as the pusher legs. All these are useful for food capturing and locomotion. Next, middle part is known as the mesosoma. Yes, in mesosoma is also, there are six segments are present in the, six appendages are present in the mesosoma. And first pair of segments are united and forms into genital operculum. These are useful for copulation or reproduction. And remaining five pairs are present. They becomes into book gills. Book gills means they are useful for respiration. These animals are aquatic animals. That's why these book gills are useful for respiration. These gills are present in the mesosoma region. And last part of the body is known as the metasoma. This metasoma ends with a telson. Okay, and marine animals, that's why brachial respiration is takes place in these animals. And development is indirect, and development includes the larval form. The larval form is known as the trilobite larva. This is the important larva. Trilobite larva is present in the Ziphizura of the Saphyla Chelicerata. Example is the limulus. This is the diagram of the limulus. It is commonly known as the king crab, and it is also known as a living fossil. It does not change any characters since millions of years. The same characters are still present here. Now they are known as a living fossil. Yes, these are the main characters of the Ziphizura. Okay, right.